911? Where is your emergency?
My wife was attacked by an alligator in the backyard.
Okay, did she get bitten?
Yes.
Okay, where did she get bitten by the alligator?
On her leg.
Okay, is the leg separated or did she just have puncture moves?
I haven't had a good chance to analyze it yet.
Okay, I need to know how much she's bleeding, if it's been amputated or if she just got bit.
Badly.
Okay, how old is she?
68.
Okay. What's your address?
14 Randy Lane, South City.
Are you able to put a cloth on it to stop the bleeding?
Yes, I'm doing it now.
Sapphire and EMS.
What's that?
Is she inside away from the alligator now?
She's outside on the ground.
Okay. I'm just trying to get her away from the alligator as the alligator left the scene.
I'm trying to, Debbie. I'm trying to. Hold on.
Gary, I know that you're upset, but I'm trying to get you help, and I'm trying to keep my responders safe, okay, Mr. Cook?
Yes.
Engine 334, respond for an alligator bite. 14 Landing Lane, Sun City, Crushy to Cypress Hills Drive, and Colonel Thomas Haywood Road, repeating.
It's bad.
Engine 334, respond for an alligator bite. 14 Landing Lane, Sun City, Crushy to Cypress Hills Drive, and Colonel Thomas Haywood Road, timeout 2214. Is it the right or left leg?
No, it's right leg, and her right hand is almost chewed off.
Right leg and right hand is almost chewed off.
Jesus.
Is she conscious right now?
Yes, barely.
Okay. Do you know how big of an alligator it was?
I don't know. Okay. It's inside.
Okay, unknown size. I get it. If you're able to get a tourniquet of some sort around her wrist.
I'm doing that right now.
Okay. I understand how upset you are. We already have them coming, okay? Me asking you questions is not stopping them from coming, okay?
Okay.
Alligator by 14 Lane Lane, 10 City, is a 68-year-old female bitten by an alligator. With the right leg and hand is advised the hand is almost chewed off at this time. We do not know where the alligator is or how large it was. She's barely conscious at this time. Okay. We also have DNR coming out to be able to try to get that alligator, okay?
Okay.
All right.
Engine 334, dispatch. EMS 11 has requested a helicopter. Drop down for an additional unit. Copy, turn out 335.
Alright.
Engine 335, respond out for landing zone. Reference to the alligator bite. 14 landing lane from city, repeating. Engine 335, respond to landing zone. In reference to the alligator bite at 14 Landing Lane, Sun City. Timeout 2216.
Oh, Jesus. Alligator. Yeah. It's bad.
Okay. Have you put a tourniquet around it yet?
I did, yes.
Okay. Get a clean, dry cloth and apply pressure over the wounds. Don't remove them. If the cloth becomes blood-soaked through, I need you to put a new cloth on top of what's already there, okay?
All right.
What color is your house?
It's brown. There'll be a neighbor out front, too.
Okay.
Jesus Christ.
Is she still awake?
Yeah.
Okay.
She's bleeding badly.
I understand. Pressure on those wounds.
Okay.
Keep pressure on those wounds. Fresh, clean cloth on. Do you have anyone in there that'd be able to assist?
What? Temporary engine 335. Copy air and route. Reference landing zone. 14 landing lane.
Do you have anyone else with you that'll be able to get the clean cloth for you to keep the pressure on the wounds?
No.
Okay.
on your leg.
Is the leg wound bleeding more than the hand?
What's that?
Is the leg wound bleeding more than the hand, or is the hand bleeding more than the leg wound?
Bad.
They're both bad? Okay.
I'm holding the flesh on her.
Okay. Engine 335, dispatch. I'm meeting the phone. Don't stay kind of up, okay? You want to try to keep her as warm and calm as possible. Don't throw away any blood soak items, okay? Do you know what kind of medical history your wife has? Did she take blood thinners or anything like that?
The alligator went in the lagoon.
It went in the lagoon?
Yeah. She's not taking blood thinners, no.
Okay. What kind of medical history does she have?
Her hand is half.
I'm not talking about this current injury. I'm trying to find out what she does have.
They're here.
They're there now? Okay, go ahead and let them take care of her, okay?
Okay.
Bye-bye.